ROPS Organization Walcott Foundation Indian Trust Special Coaching to 8th, 9th and 10th Classes Digital Virtual Learning Bengaru Palim Palmani Rugan Gavaram Pedda Apanjani by Raid Deepali Mandal
Chairman Dhansekaran Director Drive Sri Lata.
Hi everyone, this is Sukumar from ROPS Organization. So, in the 8th class, Area and Perimeter chapter, 11th chapter, is important for the further classes for 9th class and even 10th also. See, first, in last video, we discussed about the first question. Now we will see about the second question. Mr. Kaushik has a square plan. So, Kaushik has a square plan and with the measurement as shown in the figure. He wants to construct a house in the middle of the plot. A garden. A garden is developed around the house. Find the total cost of developing a garden around the house at the rate of 55 rupees per meter square. Okay, see here Kaushik has this square shaped plot. In this square shaped plot, he wants to construct a house in the middle of the ground, middle of the plot, and around the house he wants to develop the garden area around the house. Okay, so to the garden he is paying 55 rupees per meter square. Then what is the total cost of the developing garden area? This is the question. Okay, ikkada Kaushik ane athaniki square shape lo unde oka plot undi. Aa plot lo tanu ikkada edaithe ee diagram lo ichado ee area lo tanu oka house ni construct cheskovali anukunnadu. Aa construct chesina aa house chuttu garden area ni develop cheyal anukunnadu. Ippudu garden lo grass ni plant cheyadaniki అతనికి పర్ మీటర్ స్క్వేర్ కి 55 రూపీస్ పే చేస్తున్నారు. ఇప్పుడు టోటల్ గా ఈ టోటల్ గార్డెన్ ఏరియాకి అతనికి ఎంత కాస్ట్ అవుతుంది డెవలప్ చేయడానికి? దిస్ ద క్వశ్చన్. ఓకే, నౌ విల్ ఫైండ్ దిస్. ఓకే, హౌ టు ఫైండ్? నౌ విల్ సీ హియర్ ఫస్ట్ 11.1 క్వశ్చన్ నంబర్ 2. First we will see what they given, that we will write. Given shape of the plot. Shape of the plot is square shape. Square. Now we will draw this one model. Okay, otherwise we'll draw the model clearly. This is the square shaped plot, and in this one he wants to construct the rectangular shaped area. He wants to construct the house and remaining total area he wants to develop the garden area. Okay, now the length of the square shaped garden is 25 meters, and house measurement is, see here, this is 25 meters, this all sides. Now here he wants to construct the house with 20 meters length and 15 meters breadth. Okay, remaining area is garden. This is all the garden. This is also garden. This is also garden. Okay, so this is also garden. Now we have to find the garden area and we need to find the what is the cost. Now we'll see given length of the plot. S is equal to 25 meters. Area of the plot A is equal to S into S, that is equal to 25 into 25 meter squares, that is equal to 625 meter squares. Now to find the area of the garden, we should subtract, we should remove the area of the house. Okay, now length of the house, L is equal to 20 meters and breadth of the house, B is equal to 15 meters. Now area of the house, A is equal to 20 meters into 15 meters, that is equal to 300 meters square. This is the area of the house, this is the area of the plot. To find this garden area, we should remove area of the house from the area of the plot. Okay, now we'll see. Area area of garden is equal to area of plot minus area of house, that is equal to area of the plot is 625 meter squares minus area of the house is 300 meter squares. Now finally we are getting 325 meter squares. Okay, now see cost of 1 meter square is equal to 55 rupees. Now cost of 325 meter squares is equal to rupees 325 into 55, that is equal to rupees 5 5s are 25, 5 2s are 10 plus 2 12 and 5 3s are 15 plus 1 16. So similarly 5 2 6 1, so 5 7 8 7 8 1, so 17875 rupees. This is the amount he is paying to develop the garden area. Okay, so therefore Kaushik paying rupees 17,875 rupees to develop garden area. Okay, see, observe here, they given plot is in the shape of square and he is constructing the house in the shape of rectangle, and around the house he is developing the garden area. So what is the cost to develop the garden area they given? Okay, see here, the plot area we form 625 meter squares and house area is 300 meter squares. After, so to find the garden area, we need to find, okay, so here to find the garden area, we should subtract the area of the house from the area of the plot. Here area of the plot is 625 meter squares and area of the plot, the house is 300 meter square. After that 325 meter squares, in the place of 325 meter squares he is developing the garden. So to find this, what is the cost to develop this 325 meter squares area, to find that one, they given 1 meter square value is 55 rupees and 325 meter square area value he is finding 17,875 rupees to develop the garden area. Okay, so if you understand this one, please like and share this video. Thank you, thank you.